Hello viewers and welcome to a brand new video on my channel Jay Plays Food. If you're enjoying my content, please drop a like and subscribe to my channel to get notified every time I upload a brand new video. Just hit the bell. And guys, for you this is going to be a very quick method. I'm going to be showing you on gold rare players. You're going to place the max buy now price for 600 and the max price for 650, guys. And you're going to go ahead and look for players from you're going to see all the players that are selling for 650, guys. That, as you can see, there's quite a few right now on the market. We're going to go ahead and pick up this Albert Hernandez, since he's from La Liga. And we're going to look for players that are from good leagues. For example, this Hernani is a very interesting pickup as well, since he's from La Liga. So guys, we pick up these two players for 650. We place them on the market for 750, guys, and they sell very quickly, and we make around a 75 coin profit per card. I'm gonna show you with a few more players that I can pick up, and then we're gonna move on to show you the amount of players I've bought and sold already with this method. As you can see, there's always players that will appear, and for example, this Navarro is amazing pickup, guys. Nasser Chadli is a good pickup as well, since they're both from big leagues, one from the Spanish league and one from the League One. So as I told you, you're gonna make around a 75 coin profit per card, guys. I don't know why I put the Navarro for that price, since I know I could sell him for a little bit more. So we always have to go to the 59th minute to see the new cards, guys, because these ones we already saw and we're not interested in getting. Silvestri and Konate as well. So, as you can see, we lost the Konate, but we got the Silvestri. So guys, with this trade method, you just have to be quick listing the players up, and you'll always get the opportunity to get more and more players, guys, as you can see. There's always players. There's always. Just go to the 59th minute, where is that you can have a chance to get the good ones. I'm gonna put the max price for 10 million just to. Let's go ahead and try two or three more times, and then I'm gonna show you the amount of players I've sold with this method, and the video is gonna be up to here. So guys, as you can see, we pick up another 94 650. We put him on the market for 750 right away, hoping he sells as soon as we post him. Oh, we almost got that Liverpool man, guys. Oh my God, that would have been an amazing pickup. And that Nani is the one that we got as well, guys. As you can see, guys, we got four players there, and so now we're gonna post them on the market and show you the results of our profit, and show you the amount of players I already sold with this method. We got a Caputo, another Hernandez. Yannick Bolasie, the wonder boy one time ago. And this Akpoko. I can't pronounce his name, guys. Sorry. Let's see very quickly if there's another few players new in the market. And we're going to get the Jonathan Soriano. Tavernier, the English right back from Rangers, guys, and Jonathan Soriano from Girona, which is good, a good pick for the SBC that you need the different nationalities for the nationalities guy. So as you can see, we picked up this Leal, this Taverner, there's Hennessy, this Guillen, this Sumare, Diaz, this Da Silvestre already sold, guys. As you can see, we have the Bolasie on the market and all these players on the market right now, and hoping they sell quickly for you guys to show you. I sold another one right there. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please drop a like and subscribe to my channel.